What? Yeah. Oh, come on. It's not loading yet. On the camera. Yeah, I forgot to turn it on. God damn it. You guys didn't video that? Tree gotta set up a rope on it, right?
Yeah, I just got untangled right now.
All right, I don't think I need the rope. I'm gonna drop down about 10, 15 feet and then we'll take it. What?
You ever climbed a palm tree?
No, and I don't want to.
No, me neither. Why not? I heard they're real hard. They're,
Yeah, the, they're not gonna break. They're pretty flexible, but. But I wouldn't want to climb one of those things. They're nasty. You know what they could have done? They could have tie a rope to it, anchor it from below.
Yeah.
When he cut it, he might have a little bit, but then just let it go slowly.
Yeah, you're right.
They just don't know what they're doing. Key thing about here is gonna make a face cut. I could have left my rope up there while I was doing that, but I've known some people that forget to take their rope off and they make the final cut and then they go with the top. So you don't want to do that. Always take your rope down, tie it below you, below your knees. It's happened before. Give it a pull. Oh yeah. No, I don't want to be here all week. You gonna sell the logs or cut them up a little bit?
Cut them up a little bit if you can.
Yeah, get that chipper going. Tres nos vamos a meter. Pero bueno, así es el negocio. ¿Qué le vamos a hacer? It's not off yet. Woohoo! All right. Tell him I'm gonna need both to be on that rope. Move that saw out of the way. All right, give it a pull. All right. Yeah, I saw that. No, don't cut it up. Drag it all the way out to the road.
Oh, okay.
Shouldn't be that heavy. Just get that rope out of there.